Yeah, that'd be interesting. Just going with the wind. So there's your competition. they were stopping us, and they were like, "Why aren't you giving us the business? Why are you taking it?" Looking at there, I'm like, "Doesn't look professional."
It doesn't look professional.
Looks like they brought their horses through some hay and said, "Come,
horse
come."
Horse. Yes, horse riders.
We found the
parachute. 2 months ago.
Yeah, we found the parachute at the bottom of the valley. We said, "Let's try."
How many years have you been here? 7 years. Oh, wow. Oh, okay. So you.
But just thinking for a small amount, I think it's okay. That's why you threw the same way you threw.
So then, when it's in the where was it in the snow season, you're like a ski instructor.
Also flying. Also flying. We're flying from the other side. Okay.
For skiing, and so the ski slopes are long. So nice, you know, if you take some of these jobs, you can make more money than that. Nobody's there.
Stay there.
You're from Ukraine, right? Most people I meet from Ukraine are very like chilled, relaxed vibe. I'm half Yemeni, half Finnish. Spots to do paragliding here?
Not as much. It's not as much.